Hey everyone, here with Wizard and up against Near Earth Hub, which he's informed me he's playing cards from Escalation. So Boom might be a concern. We may take 7 meat damage and just lose the game instantly. We don't really have a good counter to that. Name is Parasite. Sure. So he's not made a remote in his first turn, so might not be very remote spammy. He draw the Parasite. And let's see what we got in here. Anything exciting? That's a boom. Oh man. So we're probably gonna lose here as we don't have a natural way to counteract boom. I think this is fairly safe to start this turn. I wanna be able to play Liberated next turn, just drain it down for the money. Breaking News is gonna be scored here, 24/7. Potentially a threat. So he actually could kill us if we run right now. He can kill us by playing Power Shutdown Diagnostics and doing 24/7 boom. I guess he doesn't have quite enough money. He would need 4 for the boom. He would need 2 more credits. So on 6 credits, he can win the game. And our Offhand Worst is going to do nothing whatsoever here. Let's see who puts the face downs in. Probably dump Doubles Agendas. He really only needs 1 or 2 Breaking News. Yeah, so he won't bother running in. He leaves the boom in there, which is a little bit concerning because it might mean he's on the diagnostics. If he's on the regular play, then that's a problem. But if he's in the diagnostics play, we almost certainly just lose to combo one with shenanigans. Not playing any Plastic Creep. Maybe we have to. We have 3 I've had worse. Your options are really like play some Plastic Creeps or play a combo counter like Rumor Mill would stop the Jackson, for example. Or to play hand size increasers like Public Sympathy. Seems a little bit dicey. I guess we'll go to Archives again. He probably pitched an agenda this time. If he drew, it didn't last time, you think he had to. So we'll see what's in here. Just boom hanging out. All right. Well, we can't really interact with his column pieces. I think if he was on diagnostics, he would not have used 2 Jacksons. Maybe the first one, but he popped 2 of them already. Consulting, visit. All right. So perhaps it's more of a regular type build. We gotta find something in our deck. I'm trying to look for like Baguette's not bad. Because we can control the top card of R&D somewhat. Paperclip, stuff like that's good. Playing the Parasite in the target marketing is not a good plan. We can hopefully get Paperclip off the Street Peddler. Oh, that's tough. So we'll start rigging up. I think I do want the Net Ready Eyes. We'll get to draw 3, which is kind of fun. I don't know if we'll need it. We might have enough suckers, but I wanted to get deeper into my deck and look for things that are good for us. I didn't really want the Parasite or to pay for Offhand Worst. Target marketing is doing a lot of work though, because we would love to Parasite otherwise. Show me Paperclip. Contract, cast, Baguette. Well, I do want the Bagat, but not crazy with those other cards. I guess we'll play Sure Gamble. I don't really like not running, but running for singles is not any good. The medium dig is what will get us 7 points here. His ice can't be that troublesome for us. Haven't figured out who's playing it, because it's weird that he left the boom in the bin if he's trying to play it from his hand. But if he's on combo, then he would not have used two Jacksons, probably. He would have kept them in hand for a combo turn. So after playing Faust, it's kind of weird going back to the fixed breakers of the three types, because you end up getting gear checked forever. Oh, there it is. We get our other Bagat, so now we can use the contract off of this. So we're going to have we'll be safe on money to play like this. Next turn, we can run HQ 4 times, get $16 to stay out of hard hitting news range, stay out of midseason range. Hopefully, whiff the targeted marketing. Mill a card off the top of his deck. And figure out like what his game plan is. This is a blacklist. I guess we just run it. It's more of a speed bump than anything. If you do like blacklist wraparound, we have the David. Okay, so this seems all right for us. We still have the money lead after our next turn. You probably, I don't know, psychic field? Might hit a snare, that's okay then. Nothing critical in our hand currently. Oh no. So he needs a third Jackson. So is this? This can't be the third Jackson. He would not just spend it. This could be an agenda to make us run. So if he's got Jackson in hand, he wins the game if we don't kill it immediately. If we had it in hand, Wish we were Ed Kim right now. If we'd started as Val and like rebirthed. Oh yeah. Diagnostics again. Hard hitting news. Okay, do we lose? Does he have the Jackson? He needs the third Jackson to combo here. So that could be a Prysec or a Bernice, neither of which we overly care about. I think we just tunnel into his HQ, take whatever it is on the chin, try to find that third Jackson, which he doesn't have right now, or maybe he doesn't have the power shutdown. It's a 3-card combo, he needs all three in there. Okay. Fair, I guess. Party news. So you paid 3 for us to pay 5. Somewhat marginal. These runs are so valuable because of the contract. Otherwise, they probably are like borderline at best. But his dentist can't really go anywhere, right? He has no place to put them. 5 cards or 4 cards? Is that relevant right now? Don't think that it is. So I could have played Parasite. It's kind of maybe better safe for different ice. I could play my Sucker and check archives. Because some of these cards are from the Bagat Mills. Trying to hit medium. Well, we don't hit medium. Lottery's all right, I guess. Dump another Bagat card in there. See if we do it in another agenda. Nope. Time is definitely running out. We can wager a shot here. Bagat gets there with the mills. So that's the game. He wasn't able to assemble the combo. I got a ton of value off this contract, just running HQ over and over for singles. So he's got Consulting Visit in here, lots of booms. Diagnostics was discarded, probably only uses one of them. I don't know, I think this is a tough matchup for us because we have no protection. If he happens to find his Jacksons and keeps them alive. Oh, he needed the power shutdown. I thought there might have been a Jackson in there. Because once that was trash, I think he just can't combo anymore. It's tough to fit the 3 power shutdown when you want to play the Consulting Visit also. Oh, never mind. He has lines for this if he's got like booms and Chrysium and power shutdown that fulfills the Consulting Visit alliance. Yeah, okay. I think this deck will be contender for sure. I think we just need to find the perfect list of it. But the ability to just like go through Ivadwers and insta-kill someone, you ignore both the additional cost of boom and additional cost of 24/7. So like it really is built to be abused with diagnostics. I'll be curious if this ends up getting errated or MWL'd or whatever. It's weird to keep printing doubles that work with diagnostics when this card is already combo-perfect enough and ends the game on the spot. All right, thanks for watching.